Welcome back to Puzzlepad. You have to find the OAD number. Are you ready? Let's get started.